Hi guys, this is Thalia. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here just to share with you guys a small project that I finished. So before I mail it out, I want to share with you guys what I did. And first, I'm gonna share with you guys the product that I use. I use this die to create the Rolodex, and I use the Haiti Swap Punch. I use these toppers. I use these dies from Love Nicole. They are the month. I use this, the big one, to create a background for it. I use, for one of the cards, I use the Bloom Collection, and I use two papers. I use the floral and the birds. And then for the other one, I use this paper pack. It's by Molly and Rags. And I use two papers also. I use this one, and I use the part that was floral. And then I use this one for the car. So let me, and I use this bling. And I use this punch to create a rosette. And I use my Martha Stewart bolt punch. So let me share with you guys the project. Put all this aside. This is the cards. I already packed them, but I could open them to share with you guys what I did. This is how they I'm gonna mail them. So let me take this one out so I could share with you guys what I use in the project. So I back it with 110 recollection cardstock. I use this stamp. This from the Target dollar spot, and then I put my name and the year. I use a doily. This is the paper that I use. I use a doily from my stash. This is the flower that I create using the Weird Memory Keeper rosette punch. And this is a die cut. It's a hot air balloon. I had it in my stash. And then here's the month, March. I use glitter paper for that. I use some bling that I had in my stash. This is a bow from Walmart, and then I put a recollection on top, and then I put some bling butterflies that I had in my stash, and these flowers are from Michael. This hello I had in my stash, I don't know where it came from, and this smile that came from Joanne when they used to sell the 112 embellishments. So this is the March card. The March, it needed to be green, and the April needed to be lavender purple. So this is the March one. And again, I use that thing to put it here. And what I do is I just put a tiny bit of the tape and just glue it there so it stay in place, but it will she will be able to remove it. And then this is the topper that I use. Here's what I use, the Martha Stewart punch. I put some bling from Recollection. These high there flags, they were from Recollection long time ago, a couple of years back. So, and the bags, I got them on Amazon. So that's one, that's the March one. And then from the April one, it needed to be purple or lavender, a soft purple. So let me share with you guys what I use in that one. See, it's easy to remove. Again, I backed it up with 110. Used the same stamp. I used the Bloom Collection. No, that was Bloom Collection. This is the Max Molly and Rask paper. This Polaroid embellishment, I created it I think a year or two for Valentine's, but I still have some left, so I use it there. And so was the heart. This dream die cut is from Recollection. This butterfly is from Recollection. This is a dye that I have. These flowers are from Dollar Tree. Here's the month, April, and some bling, and this is some Recollection bling. So this is how it looks. And again, I just put it here. Oh, I gotta put a little more down. And then it goes in the bag. So this is it for today, guys. I just wanted to share the project before I mail it out. So if you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Also, I want to welcome all my new subscribers. I keep getting subscribers every day, and I'm happy about that. So I appreciate all of you that have been subscribing and those that have been with me since the beginning. I appreciate your support for my channel. So thank you for watching, and until my next video. Bye now.